from WNDU-TV, this is 16 News Now.
Welcome in. Come on in. Happy Thanksgiving to you and yours. I'm Joshua Short. All right, we've been telling you about the record holiday travel all week long. So to avoid sounding like a broken record, our team is looking ahead to the drive home now. Matt Gotch talked to Indiana State Police a short time ago about how families can stay safe after those Thanksgiving celebrations wrap up. And Matt, you took a drive on the toll road yourself for this story, didn't you?
Yeah, I did this afternoon, Josh. And if you also noticed extra state troopers on our highways during your holiday travel, you're not imagining things. They are out in force this weekend, looking out for drunk drivers and attempting to make sure everyone gets home for the holidays, safe and sound.
In 2022 in Indiana alone, there were 7 deadly crashes, ending in 10 fatalities on Thanksgiving. That's 10 people who didn't get to spend Thanksgiving with their families this year. And across the country last year, there were nearly 2,000 car crashes from the Wednesday before Thanksgiving through the Sunday after.
We try to focus, and especially like us who show up on scene and work those crashes, we don't want to see that type of stuff. We want to keep people safe. We want you to be able to see your family and go home at the end of the day.
This is Trooper Matt Drudge with the Indiana State Police, and he took time away from his family to talk about how to keep yours safe.
My number one thing that, like I said, I've been on for 8 years, a thing that will prevent crashes a lot. Obviously, watch your speed, but the number one thing to me is to try to keep a reactionary gap between you and the person that's ahead of you. Don't be reckless out there. Everybody has a family to try to get home to. You'll get to your destination. Just take a deep breath. You'll get there.
Excessive alcohol consumption plays a major role in holiday crashes, but so can road hazards like deer or wildlife, or simply being distracted due to holiday stress, all of which can lead to road fatalities.
If you can't drive or you're feeling tipsy, you know, just call an Uber, call a Lyft, call a friend or a family member. It's just not worth risking.
Indiana's amended Move Over or Slow Down law requires that drivers do just that for any car stopped on the side of the road, emergency vehicles or not, and that cell phone use must be hands-free.
The goal at the end of the day is for everybody to get home safely. I know some people have the unfortunate stigma that police officers are out here during this year trying to get a quota, but I promise you, we don't have a quota. You know, our department isn't telling us, hey, go out and just write everybody all these tickets. No, that's not the thing. Our number one thing is to make sure everybody's safe. We want you to be home. We don't want to respond to a fatal crash. We don't want to see that stuff, take it home with us. At the end of the day, if I can work a solid month straight of a bad, you know, bad weather month and not have to work a fatal crash, I sleep well.
And I can tell you from covering so many crashes over the past couple months that our team also doesn't want to respond to these traumatic scenes. So please take care of each other this holiday season so we can all celebrate with our loved ones for many years to come. From all of us at WNDU, happy Thanksgiving, Michiana. And as you always say, Josh, we hope you're safe.
And we
back
hope
to
you're
you.
Safe. Yes, yes, Matt, we appreciate your reporting. Now go home safely. Thank you again. And happening today at Elk.